One of the biggest mysteries in Star Wars Episode 9, The Rise of Skywalker, that still remains after the movie is how exactly Palpatine managed to return following his apparent death in Return of the Jedi. This actually turned out to be quite the controversial decision. The fact that Palpatine's return was never really explained beyond simply hinting a few things about the character. After the release of The Rise of Skywalker, though, there was a popular rumor that went around that there was a cut of the movie that actually explained how Palpatine returned, and how he was brought back to life, or rather, brought himself back to life. And again, it did go in depth on exactly what happened to Palpatine after Return of the Jedi. This, though, was not the ultimate cut that we got in the movie, with the writer of The Rise of Skywalker explaining exactly why they cut the explanation, and decided to keep the explanation a complete mystery, at least at this point in time. It was kind of a delicate balance, and we went back and forth a lot of how much we wanted to reveal. Some scenes changed quite a bit the way we wanted to present it to the audience. In the end, we ended up showing a lot less than what we started with. There were additional scenes of Palpatine that explained exactly what had happened to him, and where he went after Return of the Jedi. There was originally a little bit more information about it, what was keeping Palpatine alive. It seemed to go a little off topic though. There was so much information in the film, and so many characters that we wanted to have an audience concentrate on. I think we felt that we didn't want to clutter up the film with things you didn't need to know. Just things you absolutely had to. So again, the popular theory that there are additional cuts of the movie is in fact true, but as far as the explanation on why this Palpatine scene was cut, admittedly, I do think is shaky at best, and I don't think that this is a very good explanation at all. The idea that Palpatine's return would be off topic is a little bit insane to me, to be honest, as it's very much on topic. He's the main antagonist and the main threat in The Rise of Skywalker, and I would say that the reason for his return is more important than exactly what's going on with Finn, Rey, or even Kylo to some extent. He's the main baddie of the movie, and he's the most integral part of the movie besides a character like Rey or Kylo. So his return is very much on the topic of the movie itself, and is hugely important to the implications of the Star Wars universe moving forward. So out of all of the explanations that we've been getting behind the people behind The Rise of Skywalker, this is my absolute least favorite, and the one I have the biggest issue with. One day I finally hope to see these scenes as they explain away exactly what happened to Palpatine, and exactly what is keeping him alive. Anyway though, my friends, what are your guys' personal thoughts on this, and how you guys feel about Palpatine's return and the explanation for his return in The Rise of Skywalker, and the lack thereof? As always, my friends, thank you so much for watching. May the Force be with you, and have a great day.